old Corvette. You don't see 4i Corvettes very much anymore. They're talking back in the 50s, like a 58 maybe? Super duper fun. So who's gonna get this one started? Is it gonna be Brandon or is it gonna be more of a roller coaster?
I've learned that I've had to do that.
I actually ran out of stickers on this one. I thought I had more. So Eric puts your left lane taking on
I think maybe I won't try zooming. I'll just zoom it in later if I need to.
And Eric has been posting videos of that car all week in testing. And boy, it is looking more and more like a pro mod every day. Those of you know what's going on, you know what I'm talking about.
Larson moves on to the next round. That Corvette, I think, might have broken axle, or it's just too much for the guy. I don't know. So Trent just announced that they are going to rerun the 1080 class because they were having issues with the beams down at the top end. So that's cool. We missed it, and that was the class I'm most excited about because that's the class we're going to run in the fall. So pretty sweet. Now we get to rewatch the whole thing. So a guy came up here specifically to run Tough because Tough runs his mouth, and Tough's car's broke, go figure. The guy is calling out Tough's jet car right now. That's awesome.
There's another round of bangers.
So here we go, we've got the killer Honda. We've got one of the killer Hondas. Brian Johnson, the right lane, taking out.
that's no good. That was a lot of smoke. Hopefully it was just diesel smoke.
Setting the fire truck out. They said there's smoke up top. I can't see nothing from here. Hopefully that guy's car is okay.
So there was no fire, but the guy did oil down the track, so he won, but he lost, so there's that.
There goes Nick, he made it back. Hopefully there was no issue with the car. He was down there for a while. Good job, street car shenanigans. Hope you make it a few rounds. Another Evo? Yep, sorry, we missed that race. I don't know who won. Here's that Honda that won, but...
Across the country, here he is running quarter mile.
Yeah.
Thank you.
hopefully we got all that on camera. Holy hell.
Here comes Trans Am. He did end up getting into the wall a little bit. Woo! Oh, he really didn't get her that bad. He got lucky. Those people got out of the damn way. Ooh, 11-1 to a 1090. Mustang loses. Damn. And that's it. Nope. The Bel Air tried to run him down, but he was not able to do it.
Chevy.
I think the Fox. New wedges are for high school girls. Dude, what's it going? 30 miles an hour in reverse?
Get back there before the tires are cold.
I hope you like this. This was the spring anarchy. We will be back in the fall to do it all again.